Chris Abele will not run for re-election as Milwaukee County Executive. He made the announcement this afternoon, flipping on his May announcement that he would run.
Abele met with reporters to talk about why he's decided to leave office. Our Tony Atkins joins us live with the latest. Tony.
Carol, in that conversation, which lasted about 20 minutes, Abele, you can tell he was in a very reflective mood. He spoke about his 9 years, but you can also tell it in his tone. You could tell that it was a very tough decision for him today to make this call. And after 9 years, he will not seek re-election. He says it's really just time to focus on his family, which includes his 3 children and his wife. He says he's proud of the work he's done, from bus union talks to the Democratic National Convention. He says Milwaukee County, though, will benefit from someone else in the role, focused solely on making the county a better place.
I also think it's important for any organization to periodically have new eyes and fresh perspective. And what I'm hoping is that the county will be served by somebody who can, you know, bring 100% every day and, you know, do what I've tried to do for the last 9 years.
And a new county executive will be named this coming April. Reporting live downtown, Tony Atkins, today's TMJ4.